Good morning, students. Today we are going to start a new chapter, chapter 7, division. We have already learned in class 3 the division of 2-digit number or 3-digit number by a 1-digit number. In this class, we shall learn the division of 3-digit number, 4-digit number or 5-digit number by a 1-digit number and a 2-digit number. Let us recall the relationship between multiplication and division. We know that every multiplication fact with two distinct factors gives us two distinct division facts. Let us see the example. 3 into 4 equal to 12. This is the multiplication fact. Here 3 and 4 are two distinct factors of 12. So it gives us two distinct division facts. The first one is 12 divided by 3 equal to 4. When we divide 12 by 3, we get 4. And 12 divided by 4 equal to 3. These two are division fact. What is called these two? This is division fact. And this one is multiplication fact. We already learned this in class 3. And if the two factors of the multiplication fact is same, then we get only one division fact. Let us see here. The two factors are same. Here it is 3 and 3. So we get only one division fact, that is 9 divided by 3 equal to